Real Salt Lake returned to the place where it began its current stretch of success and barely remained in serious contention for Major League Soccer's playoffs. Kyle Beckerman scored seconds before the final whistle to give RSL a 1-1 tie with the Los Angeles Galaxy on Saturday night in front of 20,324 at the StubHub Center. That tie, combined with FC Dallas's 0-0 tie with Orlando City and the Houston Dynamo's 2-1 victory over Minnesota United, put RSL, 12-14-6, into a tie for 6th place in the Western Conference with Dallas. Both teams now have 42 points and trail 5th place Houston by 1. "It felt like we won tonight," RSL coach Mike Petke said. "To get no points out of tonight would have been catastrophic." RSL plays just 2 more regular season games, while Houston and Dallas each have 3. Joao Plata began the scoring sequence with a 22-yard free kick that ricocheted to goalkeeper Clement Diop, who dived to his right to deflect the ball. But Beckerman secured the rebound at the left side of the penalty area and sent a 9-yard shot into the upper right corner of the net. "I had total belief that Joao could score on the free kick," Beckerman said. "We just figured, for sure, follow up. I yelled to Dave that I was open. Dave laid off a great ball, and I just smashed it. It's just an unbelievable feeling. It makes you want to score a lot." RSL had to play with 10 men after Marcelo Silva received a red card in the 18th minute. Rubiel Vasquez originally gave Silva a yellow card for restraining Giovanni Dos Santos by pulling his upper left arm. But after a video review, Vasquez rescinded the yellow for a red. "Everything we worked on all week leading up to the Galaxy game gets thrown on the window at that point," Petke said. "It's a shame. You work for 5 days in a row, specifically with video about how we're going to play. Then in 18 minutes, you crumple it up and say, let's dial this game down. Let's try to counter on them. We have to go to plan B, sometimes plan C, which is ugly. I don't like to sit back, but down a man, you have to get into a good formation, try to deny as much as possible, and try to hit them on a break. We did that as good as I could have asked for." Silva will be suspended for RSL's next game October 15 on the road against the Colorado Rapids. RSL began its 7-2-4 stretch on July 4 by routing the Galaxy 6-2. But Bradford Jameson gave Los Angeles, 7-17-8, a 1-0 lead in the 41st minute with his 3rd goal of the year. Jameson cut behind defender Danilo Acosta to receive a pass from an unmarked Jermaine Jones, and with Justin Glad marking him, Jameson took a 10-yard shot across his body that settled inside the left post. RSL had yet to take a shot on goal when Jameson scored. Los Angeles already had 5. Romain Alessandrini, the Galaxy's offensive leader with 11 goals and 10 assists, had 2 opportunities to put his club ahead in the first 11 minutes. Alessandrini received Jones' long pass near the left corner, dribbled to the edge of the penalty, and fired a shot that hit the crossbar in the 5th minute. Then in the 11th minute, Jones sent a long pass from inside the center line to Dos Santos, who outran 3 defenders and formed a 2-on-1 breakaway with Alessandrini, who received Dos Santos's pass and took a 7-yard shot. But goalkeeper Nick Romando used the inside of his left calf to block the shot.